The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Heavyweight Professional Wrestling Championship.
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it. If you think it's hot outside, just wait for the opening bell. This one's going to be blistering. Well, there's a reason why this guy's the champ, and I think he's about to show us what that reason is. If you think it's hot outside, just wait for the opening bell. This one's going to be blistering.
Introducing the challenger from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 220 pounds, Eddie Guerrero. Introducing the champion from out of this world, weighing in at 322 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Professional Wrestling Champion, Loco.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
There's the bell, and let's see what Eddie Guerrero can do in this one.
Oh, boy. The feeling in this arena is unbelievable. I'm not sure who's going to win, but I am sure that we're going to see a great match.
It's go time, people.
But, hey, we're in the nation's capital, but the real leaders of this country are inside the ropes, and the WWE fans know it.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the champion. The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger in that ring, and I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
I honestly have no clue how this one's going to end, but that's not going to stop me from enjoying every single second of it. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Thank you. Challenger is starting to falter. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
How awesome was that?
I can't believe what I just saw.
The champ, just one step quicker.
We know what this is. Oh my gosh! He's been through much, much work.
That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
He anticipated that move perfectly. A bad place to be for the challenger. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Hard to argue with that. Momentum certainly is not on his side.
Well, I think pride is a big factor in this one, Cole.
It always is.
I think there's still a lot more to come in this match, and no one is out of it yet.
No one.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Extra slow getting back to his base here. And he dodges that one. And he gets out of the way. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Uh-oh.
Sure, this might be over, and I mean all over.
What the? Oh, man. Oh, the champ's in rough shape. But I'll tell you this, with the title on the line, you know there's a comeback being planned somehow.
The champ counters, and you see the result. Nice reversal. Making a statement here with this attack. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
I'll tell you this, his opponent's in major pain right now. You don't wear the title by winning a contest. I think the champ will turn the tables here.
What a move! The finisher again.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Wow! I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
He gets out of trouble there. The champ, just one step quicker.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
The champ counters, and you see the result. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's seen scarier things than that.
Here's a cover. One. And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Not today. Too fast. Sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. It's all over but the shouting.
This is brutal. I don't know how many finishing moves an opponent can take. That's got to be it.
Man, oh man.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
What a move! And another finishing move. This match and much more could be over.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Thanks for coming, man.
We got a cover.
One, two.
Will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. He's still down after that.
He saw that one coming.
The champ, just one step quicker. It all started in 1988 when SummerSlam emanated from New York City. The main event for that inaugural event, the Mega Powers versus the Mega Bucks.
That's it. He's done.
Whoa. That finishing maneuver is executed again. The referee might have to call this thing. It could be all over.
Wow. Man, look at that.
How much more of this he can
for the pin and the win. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
I think we know what this is. So much on the line here today.
That's it. He's out.
Will you look at this? We might see a new world record live here tonight.
Now that's what you call finishing a fight.
They couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's measuring. Oh, geez.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
You're watching SummerSlam, truly one of the most historic events in the history of sports entertainment.
Uh-oh! Is it enough to put an end to this one?
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew?
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here are your winners and new Eddie Guerrero.
New champion, I don't believe it. And neither does the former champ that appears to be stunned and astonished.
Look at the look on that face. They can't believe it. But let's not forget, we have a new